Four teams qualified for the NCAA Women's Soccer Championship for the first time in the history of the league. James Madison earned the CAA's automatic bid, while Hofstra, UNCW, and William & Mary each earned at-large berths. The Pride, Seahawks, and Tribe made the most of their chances in the opening round, with each team advancing to the second round.